Now, as I'm sure you know, one of the reasons we're all meant to be so cock-a-hoop about the Olympics is because of all the cool stuff and sporting facilities that's going to be left over afterwards, which will all be immediately put to good and improving use and not left to stand and rot for 20 years while various councils and committees argue pointlessly about what to do with it, honest. There is one particular item I'm actually quite interested in. If nobody's got dibs on it yet, can I Bagsy the inflatable Stonehenge, please? We are the Bouncy, 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 at the dawning of the sun, on our inflatable stone circle, having bouncy pagan fun. We go bouncing with our robes on, until we all fall in a heap, waving our foam rubber torches, and sacrificing blow-up sheep. We are the Bouncy, 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 when the summertime is here, then we let down our stone circle and fold it up for one more year. We are happy and delightful. We are harmless and we're good. Please don't think we're scary like in that movie with Edward Woodward. We are the Bouncy, 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 Bouncy,